Let's look at a way to find the area of two curves that are defined in terms of y. Assume that we have two curves on a graph such that one curve u of y is greater than or equal to a second curve, v of y, over an interval from c to d. Then the area between the two curves is given by the integral of u of y minus v of y dy evaluated from c to d. Let's try a problem that involves finding the area between two curves. To try to get a better idea of the problem, let's begin by graphing the two functions. Recall that the area of a region between two curves in terms of y can be calculated using the integral of u of y minus v of y dy from c to d, where u of y is greater than or equal to v of y. In this case, notice that on the interval from y equals 0 to y equals 4, u of y is greater than or equal to v of y. So, substituting our functions into the formula, we get that the area is equal to 2y to the 1/2 minus y dy from 0 to 4. The integrand is fully simplified, so let's integrate. We get 4y to the 3/2 over 3 minus y squared over 2 evaluated from 0 to 4. Substituting the limits of integration, we get 4 times 4 to the 3/2 over 3 minus 4 squared over 2. Substituting 0 will just give us 0. Now simplifying, we get 32 over 3 minus 8. And then subtracting, we get 8 over 3. Therefore, the area of the region bounded by u of y and v of y is equal to 8 over 3 square units.